Here is Travis Lee. He got the Diamondbacks' first hit in team history. That came, but then he hits a long drive. Warning track. Wall. Touch the ball. Travis Lee. The Diamondbacks are on the board with their first run. It's a 3-1 ball game.
A sight that Diamondback fans are going to see plenty of in the future. This guy is a legitimate star to be. No limits on how good Travis Lee can be.
Boy, he sent a charge into that baseball, and it's 3-1.